Hi, I'm Scott Sinatra, and welcome to my Tour Before Tour video.
Come fly with me, let's fly.
Our first stop on the tour is the Mumbles Pier. Built in 1898, it's the only thing in Swansea that is older than Paddy and Cam. My next stop, I'm at St Helens, home of Annabelle Warren's boyfriends. Oh, sorry, Swansea Uni Rugby Club. And behind me, or behind the camera in fact, there is the wreck, which is quite possibly the muddiest base in Swansea. Welcome to my lacrosse home. This is Dylan Thomas's house. You might know him. Jerry has lovely locks. Noah wouldn't train in Crocs. Harriet Benton, well, she's quite nasty. Adam Quinn, well, he's not classy. Michael's quick feet make the fingers drop. And with that, I present this tour.
Because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day.
Hi, welcome to Fairwood, our next stop on the tour. Home to Swansea Uni Lacrosse, as well as the second biggest sporting institution in Swansea.
Well, man's in Papa John's. Papa John's has AF, let's go.
Hi, welcome to the mill. The real home of Swansea Lacrosse and the birthplace of me, Scott Sinatra.
That's life. That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May.
This
but I
is
know
the container.
I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top. Back
the
on
home
top in
of
June.
The shit kit. The place where Harry Packer's deep holes go to die.
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream.
I'm here with my mate Darren outside the pot of the
wheel,
the home of the queue jumpers, and the home freeze before Sin City, best moment in Swansea.
It keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
I'm here for the final stop, Swansea Beach, and behind me is the tower. The tower stands at 107 metres tall, which works out at about 53 paddies and 253 Ollie Tierneys.
I'd jump right on a big bird, and then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing, each time